Hey guys, welcome back to another video of eSpirit YouTube. Today we are going to do an honest review of the new iconic free iconic Messi we got today. Guys, as you can see that I've already trained this Messi to the max level and also club boosted the team to FC Barcelona. Now we're trying Messi on different positions. As we can see, it's center forward 100. With the club boost, without the boost it's 99. That's actually greater than its original position at AMF, which is 98. Guys, actually I realized that this Messi has lower ratings than the free featured Messi which we got for all the positions. Actually, if you look at the center forward, it's 99. That's the same, but for AMF the featured Messi goes up to 101. This one goes up 98 without the club boost, which is pretty less. Guys, as you can see in this video that the ratings of Messi in certain positions is actually lesser than even the base card which is available in the game. I think it's a complete scam for this Messi to be iconic, but let's see. We'll go to the further in-depth comparison with all of the cards of Messi. Let's see how it goes. But before we do that, I want to share something really funny which I observed. This Lionel Messi which we got today is a roaming flank and has really bad ratings for RWF, for the right wing position. So guys, I got into further comparison between this iconic Lionel Messi card and versus all other cards which we have in the game. This is the basic featured card which you got for free. This is the comparison with the iconic moment which we had to buy in the game. And this, the last one is a 103 rated. Guys, honestly, I did not find this Messi much better than what we already have. That is the featured card I'm talking about, even the base card. And of course, if you bought the iconic Messi, that's way better than this. That's a short review from my side. Thanks for watching, guys. Please let me know if you're going to play this Messi in your team.